Greetings.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons, as the Haradrim did?
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot. And the fire. Turn the wheel twice. No more, no less. Now grind the sulfur. Carefully.
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still.
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
What a loathsome place to come seeking knowledge.
Mr. Sock, we have no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. We've been searching for Timaway with little success.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingorvani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timoy.
An image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way. Follow. This must be it.
I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here. Did Tyrio believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed. They must have tracked our scent. When you're ready, light the incense.
Farewell.